think you're original? You ain't original. You were programmed to be you. You're a slave and you don't even know it. Shit, you think of any of your thoughts. Just step out the box for a minute.
Yeah. How do we know if God exists? How do we know it's positive? Are you the definition of an angel or the opposite? If you lost your wallet and I found it, I would not commit to stealing it. But if the tables turned, then you would pocket it. See, I've been me for so long, but I still don't know who Hobson is. How come I'm the one my teachers used to have a problem with? I show my music to different labels, they ain't too fond of it. But in the underground, I seem to get so many compliments. Say my name and it's like people get afraid and shook. But if you take a look, you'll see I'm nothing like an angry crook. I'm learning hands-on, you busy with your place in books. I'm here to benefit the world, so heaven's where we're safely put. I'm not a devil, not speaking in tongues. I just wanna touch your heart, I try to reach it in songs. I'm from where a child's future's on the streets with the bums. Because it's hard to become something so unique where I'm from. So, what's it represent? Just because the niggas have black, don't mean he's ever sent. You're foolish to evidence, and all the minds he's messing with. His charming smile hasn't got my ass about this depth of shit. Fronting like he's truly Jesus, and all you fools believe it. The change he's making isn't good, that's just how you conceived it. It's like we all broken than ever. It's due to reasons dealing with self-beneficial plans and the movement he's with. Illuminati, or whatever the fuck they go by. They're the reason weird shit happens, but we don't know why. Why did Michael Jackson start his tour and have to go die? How did rap music go from really good to so dry? Real artists get shelved and whack ones get famous. To leave masses brainless, a smart mind is dangerous. In their eyes, there probably ain't no real shit in your playlist. You just a product of what the government is creating. Some marijuana, you took a puff. Your brain's a fucking powerhouse. But what, that wasn't good enough? It's people like you who talk that shit and coulda, woulda stuff. You probably threw your life away, cause you would rather get high. With no license or car, so you bum rides to get by. Saying, I should've did this, or I shouldn't have hung with this guy. I'm broke as fuck, my rent's high. Ah, I should've realized. I ain't being cool with these situations that I address. I more than likely could be someone you admire, yes. But it's because the blood, sweat, and all the time that I invest. We play the same game, difference is you never try your best. If you don't have a skill, you set yourself up for a higher mess. I work around the clock, you slack off for lots of time to rest. Keep bullshitting till your life is gone. Cause living's naturally hell, you have to work to put a smile on.
Instead of not